On June 21st, the Pope will travel to Naples to close the Congress, Theology after Veritatis Gaudium, in the context of the Mediterranean. The Congress is organized by the Pontifical Theological Faculty of Southern Italy to highlight Veritatis Gaudium's impact on ecclesiastical universities. The Apostolic Constitution was promulgated by the Pope in January 2018. It's the second time Pope Francis will visit Naples. His previous trip was in March 2015. During the trip, the Pope harshly condemned corruption. He said, "Corruption stinks, and a Christian who lets corruption into himself is not a Christian." The Pope will be in Naples from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. He'll discuss dialogue between religions and cultures, migration, work, and theology. It will all be within the context of the Veritas Gaudium, the law that regulates ecclesiastical universities. The document's goal is to improve collaboration between pontifical universities and verify the quality of the teaching that is given in each place.